ఇప్పుడు ఈసారి ఆసరా ప్రోగ్రామ్ వి వాంటెడ్ టు కండక్ట్ వి విల్ టేక్ దిస్ ప్రోగ్రామ్ టు దసరా సో విల్ స్టార్ట్ ఆన్ 7th ఆఫ్ నెక్స్ట్ మంత్ హ్యావ్ ఇట్ 10 డేస్ 7th టు 17th wherein all the public representatives, all the MLAs, the local leaders, the sarpanches, the MPTCs, the ZPTCs, all these people also be involved in the process in that mandal. And not only will they educate about Asara, what kind of good it's going to do, while they hand over the check in that particular mandal on that particular day, they will also talk about what good Asara has done, what good Cheyuta has done. They will talk about Disha app. They will talk about women empowerment. Especially the good stories what have come out in that mandal should come out through Asara and through Cheyuta, through Disha. Especially this Asara and Cheyuta, these stories, if they were to come out, how their lives have been transformed, have been changed, then you'll have more number of people wanting to become part of Amul, become part of Reliance, become part of ITC, become part of Procter & Gamble, become part of these multinational companies. And also, government can explain in detail, in depth, how these programs are have been created, how these programs have been created, intending to change the lives of women, how they're actually helping. So it'll be a huge educational tour as well, where there'll be more awareness created, more education rendered on these schemes as to how to make use of these schemes for more women empowerment. And also the app, the importance of downloading the app. So all these things fitted in, mandal as a unit we will take and spread it in 10 days' time. Last point that all the collectors, the district administration, the Sachivalayam staff, the volunteers, the entire district level administration, most importantly headed by collectors, all of you you have my sincere thanks. Because, you know, the results that have come in, the local body results, local body elections, is all credit to you. The performance of the government is reflected when the governance there in the districts is exemplary, the performance is exemplary. And today, thanks to you, thanks to your working there with such dedication, and that all the schemes, that all the programs, which range from Nadu Nedu to empowering women, to empowering farmers, everything is yielded such positive results that never in the history of Andhra Pradesh, probably these kind of results are probably, even in the history of this country also, probably I doubt if these numbers were ever witnessed in any state. Never so in our state. 98% and 86% and these kind of numbers. These kind of numbers, God's grace. Thankfully, right from the beginning, they were always heading that in that direction. In assembly and parliament elections, we got 86% of the assembly seats, 88% of the parliament seats. And then the same trend continued in sarpanch elections, where we scored, where our sympathizers won 81% of the seats. And then it continued in municipalities, where we won 74 out of 75 municipalities, meaning almost 98%. And 12 out of 12 corporations, meaning 100%. And then the trends similarly continued with MPTCs and ZPTCs now that the results have come. Where we're talking about 100% MPP, 100% ZPP, and 86% of MPTC seats, and 98% of ZPTC seats. All this is a huge thanks to you and huge appreciation for the effort and for the performance what you people have put in. I always say, my performance is your performance. If you do a good job there, automatically it is reflected in the hearts of the people that we've done a good job, that the government has done a good job, and which ultimately helps me. And God's grace, we've done a good job so far. There's been no corruption. Every scheme is being delivered in a very transparent way without any corruption and without any discrimination. Please make sure that you continue this. Please make sure that, you know, whatever little bit of corruption still that exists and probably in other areas, please remove that also from the system and bring in a better system of better governance into the picture, better system into the picture, so that ultimately we continue these results even in 2024 and God's grace, touch wood, going forward for many more years to come. And thank you once again for all the effort that you people have put in, and a huge word of appreciation for that as well. Thank you.